Hello, it's Bunny. Hi. Welcome to my clinic. So I understand that you're here for a skin analysis, a detailed skin analysis. Is that right? Yes, okay. Perfect. We can do that for you. I do offer detailed skin analysis. Is this your first time having a detailed skin analysis? It is. Okay, no problem. So what do you feel like is going on? It's pretty, some of the issues that you have are very common in my office. And I deal with patients, so I can definitely just know that I am here, okay? So if I could please get your first and last name. Michaela. Okay. And what's your phone number? Mm-hmm. Okay. Perfect. Just pulling up your file right now. So, you were referred by your doctor. He referred you. Okay. Okay, perfect. So we're looking for a couple different diagnoses today. Is what your doctor wrote in your file. So when a doctor refers you, I have to look over the things that they suspected diagnosis. Okay. All right. So I see you worn makeup today. Seems that all the issues that you're having are on your face. So we need to remove that makeup, okay? So let's go ahead and do that so I can get a clear picture of what's going on with your skin, okay? So I'm just gonna spray this and okay, let me get out. Spray a little extra on you. Okay. left your chin. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. So your doctor requested that we look at a mole that is abnormal on your face, abnormality with a mole. Result in could possibly be skin cancer or just simply a scare. So, what I want to do first, if you don't mind, take an analysis. Get a look at your skin. Okay. So. All right. Let's have a scene. And see, you have a mole right there. It's very distinct. It's on your forehead right there. I can see it. It is a little bit of, has a little bit of abnormality to it. So we might have to biopsy that. Are really rigid, and I can see a little bit of a scabbing happening with that mole, which could possibly be a melanoma case. I don't like to say that, but we will have to do a biopsy on that, okay? That's what your doctor requests. Your hair. Do you get all your hair out of the way so I can really get the forehead view, the side views, and everything? Okay. Clip that. All right, perfect. Okay, so I see you have a little bit of rosacea happening within your cheek areas. That can be resolved. It could also be reliant on that steroid cream. So we really want to find the underlying issues, such as diet, what we're doing to your skin. Are you using lotions? What type of makeup? So we're going to go ahead and do that questionnaire so I can get to know what's going on. Okay. All right. So, how long have you been using your makeup, your current makeup? 5 years. Are you using any cleansing products, any acne products? Is there anything new that you have started doing? Okay. All right, let me put that down. Are you on any medications such as birth control, depression medication, hormonal pills, anything of the sort? Very common. The majority take birth control, so it's no problem at all. Okay. And no antidepressants. None. Okay. You took one over a year ago. Okay. All right. Now, I do see the abnormality on your forehead, the mole that has rigid edges. Your doctor recommended that we do a biopsy. So we're gonna do a biopsy. Do you know what a biopsy is? A biopsy is just where we take a clean cut in a little bit into the skin. We are gonna numb the area so you don't feel it, but we're gonna biopsy and take just a little tad bit of the top layer of your skin. It should be minimal scarring. However, there's been cases where the scarring can be, you can be aware of it, but your spot is very tiny. I don't have to use sutures to stitch up the opening, which is a really good thing, which means it's gonna heal really well. You won't have to, that the scarring is so minimal, you'll never notice. So we're all gonna get started on doing that biopsy. Your doctor did request that we do that, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna numb the area, okay? Do you feel anything? Let me know when the sensation of my rubbing disappears. You still feel it a little bit. Okay, that's fine. Let me just really. Okay. You feel anything? Okay. Let me put a little bit more. Just gonna sanitize the area. Okay. Perfect. Now what I'm gonna do, it may seem a little bit scary, but it's not scary at all. I'm gonna use this tool, okay? And then we're gonna biopsy. We're gonna do the biopsy on there, okay? Can you feel that? No. I'm gonna go in. Just need to go in a little bit deeper. All right, we got it. You didn't feel any of that, right? No. It doesn't hurt at all. We're just gonna put that in a sample tube. Alright. Perfect. Let's look. Look at your rosacea real quick. Let's see what we got. Okay. A little bit red. Your rosacea is actually really good compared to most that I've seen in my office. So what we're gonna do about that is it could be a result of acne. So we're gonna use an acne cream, and we're just gonna apply that. We're just gonna apply that on your cheeks. It's very fast active, so it's gonna give me an immediate result. Okay, let's just wait a moment and see how that goes. So we are going to numb that area a little bit more for you. You will feel a little bit of tenderness in that area. We're gonna send you home with a cream. And this cream is gonna help. help with the uncomfortable pain that you might experience. Not everybody experiences pain, so you do have a couple. I'm waiting for this cream to set in. So let's, I'm gonna put in your file that we did the biopsy. So it looks like the underlying issue is your acne. It's not actually rosacea. A lot of people can confuse rosacea for acne. So it worked on you. It's pretty active. So we're going to prescribe you this cream for those conditions, okay? We're also going to prescribe you a one-a-day pill. So you're just going to pop it open like so. You're gonna go ahead and take one because I wanna go ahead and get started on the treatment. Your acne is prevalent, but as a dermatologist, I realize that we need to go ahead and get started on your treatment. So that's why we're going ahead and starting that treatment. Do you have any questions? No? Okay. Now I did notice that there was a little blackhead right there that I want to get out. So do you mind if I remove that? And what I'm gonna do is put a little numbing cream right there. Alright. You might feel a little unsettled, but we're gonna get it. Rewarding. Okay. So we're also we're sending you the acne cream. You're gonna be taking the pills. We'll get your biopsy in 2 to 3 days. Okay. So I do wanna see you back in a week to 2 weeks so we can discuss your results and I'm happy we could take care of the situation. You know, you don't have rosacea, you just have acne, which is easily solvable. Just take your pill and put on your cream. Okay. So I'm just gonna put that in the computer real quick. Patient. Prescribe. Acne. And also prescribe. So we got everything taken care of. We've taken care of your skin. We're gonna have your face all cleared up. The only thing we need to wait for is your biopsy results, which I hope to see you within 2 to 3 days, preferably within this week, or even next week. If possible. If not, we can give you a call of your results and let you know whether it is cancerous or just a mistake. Okay? So I'll see you. Thank you for visiting my clinic, and you're gonna be just fine, okay? Just the door is right over there.